overtime. Poly 12, Northwestern 12, the Baltimore City Championship for boys lacrosse. Sudden death. Poly led it 10-7. Going into the fourth quarter, was found to have a man for legal stick. 3-minute man up for Northwestern. They took advantage of it. 3 straight goals, and then added 2 more to make it 5 straight goals and a 12-10 lead. And Poly has scored the last 2 goals, the last coming with 43.6 seconds left. So Northwestern and Poly will go to overtime here at Mervo High School.